Do your tracks sound a little bit crispy, a little bit too digital? Well, this is how you add a little bit of analog vibe without using hardware. Check this out. Grab any Acustica plugin, keep the settings with zero on them, add the pre on the input, just play through these plugins and you just get the vibe of the piece of equipment, and it adds a lot of analog character to the sound of your mixes or individual instruments. Want to know more about mixing and mastering? Check out the link in my bio.